Athena.
Roland.
Ro and I just fought our way across the other side of Helios. Hope you guys didn't have all the fun on this end.
The scientists just shut down the defenses leading to the laser. Got one last thing to wrap up before I send you off, though. Let's dock. Oh, hey, cool. Cloaking device, huh? Thanks, Doc.
Still alive, thanks to you. Much obliged.
Yo, you are great. You're great. You guys disabled the defenses leading to the big-ass laser. We're gonna head off and shut it down, but I'm gonna summon my personal escape ship to get you guys the hell out of here. Ball Thunder, hit that button over there. Here we go. Traitor working for Zarpadon.
Might. I said might.
Hundreds of innocent lives are on the line here, kiddos. I just can't take the risk. Shoot me in the back once, shame on you. Shoot me in the back twice. For what it's worth, I am really sorry.
Jack, don't!
Felt kind of good. Anywho, let's talk. The path to the Eye of Helios is open. Get through the inner hall and open that fast travel network so I can shut her down. Roland, Lilith, you stay here, defend my office. I need to retreat here later.
Sounds like a plan.
Roland, he just murdered...
Sounds like a plan. We'll see you when you get back.
You know, if I hadn't airlocked those scientists, one of them might have turned those defenses back on just as you were walking through. Would have fried you like a skag steak. Think on that.
Those people were frightened. They would have done nothing.
Eh, we'll agree to disagree. Just get to the other end of the inner hall and we can shut down the Eye of Helios.
Mr. Lawrence? Oh yeah, that's me, Timothy. Please go through the door to your right. Your interviewer will be waiting for you. Do I, need to sign some papers, or...? Through the door, please. No, wait, how do I know this isn't some scam to get my kidneys? You applied for this position because you needed money. Beggars can't be choosers. But, okay. All right, I'm ready. Very good, Timothy.
Forge a fearsome weapon that will shake the old order to its core. We wage a war against meaninglessness, and we fight it with... art. Real art that makes a statement. More potent than a million bullets, and far less blood.
That People's Liberation Army really did it this time.
I don't get it.
Well, it's a metaphor. You know what a metaphor is, right?
Is it a skag?
There are people here and a planet in the sky. I fail to understand the reasoning behind this giant orbiting laser.
again.
This section of the station suffered some sort of infection a couple of months back. Got locked off from the rest of Helios. The workers may have gone a little, cannibalish. Infected. The other workers call them boils. Whatever. Angry bastards really dig eating people. Keep your distance.
Hey!
I should have been bleeding back! Shield has...
Ah! The cycle must end here!
Check back later to see my new weapon of the day.
Falcom, I fix you. Come visit.
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
Welcome to the maintenance area. It's not done yet. The central complex is occupied by a doll, but it's the only open route to the Eye. I'll mark the entrance for you on your map. I'm turning on some worker bots to help you out. Just follow the worker bots. They'll lead you out of the hull.
Easy kill! Heads up!
Whoa! I've got no shield!
Shut down that laser.
Yeah, that's the plan. Knock it off with the sugar thing, will ya?
Look, whatever you're about to try isn't gonna work. A laser of that size using that much power? There's no way the Colonel hasn't rigged it to blow the entire station if you try to disarm it.
Yeah, of course she did. Damn it, how did I not see that coming?
Good thing you've got a tech whiz on your side, Sugar. I'll help you get that laser down. No muss, no fuss, no explosions.
Thanks, Mox. I appreciate it. I'll send you the blueprints now.
All right, I've got a plan. Roland and Lilith, head to the station's reactor. Jack, I need you and your Vault Hunters at the Eye of Helios itself. Once everyone's in place, we should be able to shut the laser down and save the moon.
You're hot when you're technical.
I know.
Oxygen levels at half.
got.
Doll troops in central maintenance. You're gonna have to fight your way through.
Bad guys!
It can't be!
Right to the laser. Keep going.
Hyperion hostile.
Push through those Legion defenses. You're almost out of here.
Hyperion, suck it. Shields down.
Oh, defend and protect.
Hit
the charges now.
Warning, entering vacuum.
Oh, are you okay? You all right?
I'm fine. What now?
We need to get to the laser some other way. Okay, what about this? If we set off a chain reaction in the plasma conduits, it'll blow a hole in the station and you can climb through to reach the laser. You'll have to destroy the plasma regulators. Find them and break them.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Did I hear you right? Blow a hole in the station? What are you...
Yeah, that sounds crazy irresponsible, huh? You should probably fire me. Oh, wait!
experience some explosive decompression, try not to get sucked out into space. That's one down. Kill the other one and I can blow some stuff up.
Fight, Vault Hunter! prayers! The bones are not for human hands! They don't take one more step!
Defensive stance!
We're coming!
This end. Get to a safe distance, signal me, and I'll blow open a path to the laser.
Do your work!
Awesome! Let's do this! And a one, and a two, and a... Wait for it... Skadoosh! Pretty fun to mess stuff up with reckless abandon, gotta say.
The path's clear now. Get to the laser. Exit. Keep going.
Make your way to the command center, Sugar. You might be able to shut the laser down from there.
Hey, I need to test the loaders, so I've just got a few hiding around as maintenance bots. Ignore them.
Always trust the gun at your side. Always happy to do business with a Vault Hunter. Goodbye, friend. If you come from anywhere else, yes. I'll have you killed.
uploaded the gun program to the hidden loaders. Feel free to activate a few to test it out.
Watch your shield!
Before Dahl took over. Go ahead and power up that fast travel and I'll let you in.
Fast travel online. You're free to arrive, if you must.
Righto, on my way.
What's up? Follow me, we got a world to save. In here. I could fix that. There she is.
A laser powerful enough to crack the moon. What power is it?
Oh, it's just stuff, usual, a bit normal. You know, let's just let it shut it down. Let's shut it down. Okay, inside the laser is a core reactor that makes it all work. Log on to the control systems and try to shut it down remotely.
Zarpadon locked you out? Sounds like you'll need to shut it down the old-fashioned way. With your hands.
Ah, Fert. She's right. Get over here. You gotta get down to the laser core and shut her down manually. Good luck.
Y-26 mini-fusion reactor. To disable it, you'll need to damage the blue coolant. Not
taking
the
fire!
Thermal charges.
Get ready!
The Amazon woman's got a shield!
I hate this place.
According to the blueprints, looks like there are three monitors in the future. Two of them just need a little love tap and you'll be able to get to the eye and shut it down.
Let me see.
Thank you.
amazing shield! Keep shooting, fools!
To bring down, so get ready to put in some elbow grease.
Hey!
That's the big reactor. Just access the system and it'll start draining power from the force field. Careful though, I got a hunch things might get messy.
Don't die, I need your help.
Hello? I keep you breathing, yes? Come back when dying.
Thank you. Laser Corps! Soldiers, kill! It's powering down. Just hold your ground until it's off, and don't let them power it back up!
You're not killing me!
Lilith, Roland! The surge relays must be supplying power to the reactor. Take
it! I was invincible!
No idea what that means, but we'll start shooting stuff.
Bad guys are coming!
Something hard's brushing.
No!
He's trying to bring the shield back up!
Welcome to the war!
The Lost Legion interrupted the shield. You've got to resume the process! Don't let Zarp's men near the reactor. They're trying to stop the power drain.
Try it!
Laser core awaits. Let's get going. Go through here.
You're kidding me.
It's an electrical convergence. Doesn't matter. Just wait for the laser to fire before you run through. It'll momentarily drain the power and stop all the electricity. Wait for it. Now, go! Oh, man, I hate that thing. I wish the laser didn't need it. Or that they hadn't built it like a death trap. Of course, it's locked from the other side. Thanks, Sarpedon! We're gonna have to take the long way around. Let's hit the elevator and go topside.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yeah.
a second.
You cannot ignore me.
Seen what lies inside it. You can't.
Wait. You've seen inside it? The vault's open?
You must turn back. The power within the vault would trigger a chain of events.
Board!
That...
The vault's already open, huh? Cool. Now let's deal with that laser core.
Which one? A hard choice to make.
This is where the magic happens.
What the hell is that?
This is what makes the Eye of Helios work. It's the core of the entire weapon.
How could this thing even generate that much power?
Come over here, I'll show you. Once we get this baby back under our control, it could wipe out entire bandit encampments with zero friendly casualties. Sounds pretty great, right?
Yeah, sounds great.
There she is. Hey, Pumpkin, you in there?
What the hell is that?
The Eye of Helios. Well, it's actually the Eye of the Destroyer creature that came out of the vault, but I attach it to my laser to increase its power tenfold. Cause I'm awesome.
Destroyer's eye as a weapon?
It was a weapon already. All the Iridian remnants are. I just figured out how to use it. Anyway, how do we shut this thing down?
Carefully. Even ignoring the weird-ass glass eye, this type of reactor is highly volatile. You're feeding it something that amplifies its power, aren't you?
Oh, runoff from the iridium refinement process. Some of the scientists call it slag.
All right. Do exactly as I say, and everything will be fine. Switch three of the flow sequencers to their prime position and reverse the power differential. Press the thingy until you see purple, then press the thingy again.
Roger.
I only juice the eye with a little bit of slag at a time. Are you sure that...
It won't hurt the eyeball. Trust me, sugar. Into the eye. The increased power will trip a failsafe and let us shut everything down. The eyeball may not like it, but it'll be fine, honey. Like I said, with that failsafe tripped, we can reboot and then the laser will be all yours.
Starts acting weird again during the reboot, I don't want to be anywhere near it.
Thanks to the failsafes, it couldn't possibly do anything other than shut down.
We'll agree to disagree. All right, let's get back to the command center. With Zarpa nuts dead, we can reboot the laser remotely from there. The bad guy's dead, we're about to save the moon, and the vault full of cool-ass alien stuff is apparently already open. Just shut down the laser and we can get to the fun part, finding that vault. I'll let you do the honors.
Activated. Command control reset. Rebooting in 5, 4, 3, 2. Shutdown aborted. Invalid energy configuration.
Oh, great. What now?
Jack, I'm sorry.
I'm not.
Warning. Singularity detected.
Whoa! What the hell?
Good job, everybody.
What's Moxie? What the hell are you doing?
Training. trying to kill you. Two things I should have done a long time ago, you power-hungry psychopath.
What do you mean, Moxie? How did you even...
I've been watching you, Jack. And behind that smile, behind that hero complex, there's something wrong about you. If you come down from Helios alive, a lot of decent people will live to regret it.
Ah, yes, I remember my first... In time. We'll deal with them all in time. But for now, we just need to get to that vault before they do. Dumb bastards probably want to destroy what's in there. Zarpadon said a tangle of chemical filth. Did she mean Dahl's old Bacaburk refinery site? Get back to the moon's surface and check it out. There's gotta be something there that'll lead us to the vault.
What's going on up there, John? The readings we've got... Shut the hell up, Tassadar! Shut
the hell up! My ex-girlfriend and her two BFFs just tried to kill me, and the last thing I need right now is your senile ass whining in my ear.
If I get one more message from you that isn't, attaboy, Jack, or I'm sending you a big bag of money, then I'm gonna reach through my echo communicator and gouge your eyes out with my pinkies!
Are we clear?
Goodbye, John.
Goodbye! Thank you for calling!
Athena, I saw the laser go. My dear lady, I owe you a drink. No arguments.
Maybe later. Right now, I've got a job to finish.
After surviving your attempt on our lives, we headed to Zarpadon's refinery site to look for the vault.
Why? You'd already saved the moon, why not just leave?
I was hired to find the vault. I don't leave jobs half-finished. That and Lilith attempted to murder me. If she wanted the vault, I wanted to stop her. Yeah, sorry I tried to kill you. No, you're not. No, I'm not.
So Moxie tried to kill Jack? She never told me that.
She's got layers, like an onion made of booze.
Moxie plays her cards pretty close to the chest.
Which is saying something, given her cup size.